Good morning, everyone. Still, I hate summer photography. Mornings, 4 a.m. alarms, I do not enjoy. But driving past this composition this morning, a leading line of the road, a church, some mist, and a beautiful sunrise occurring, this makes it totally bloody worth it. I drive past this place every day, well, not every day, but quite a few times a week, for work, for the canyoning. And I thought, why not come back, check it out, and to see what this sunrise will look like with the camera. I've also bought the drone because there's a whole 360 panoramic view of incredible, incredible places. Triglav National Park right behind me, 2,000 meter mountains just over that way, and a beautiful sunrise occurring this way. On the drive in, I actually found another composition that I wouldn't mind looking at. Hopefully, if I can get an early enough image here, I might duck around, still with the church, the 2,000 meter mountains in the background, and hopefully that first morning, little bit of red glow on top of the mountains. But I don't think that will happen this morning, because I really want to try and work this composition here with camera and drone. The light doesn't take time. It's still occurring, so I have to get over there and set this composition up to get hopefully an image that's totally worth it this morning. Photography sometimes can be a matter of seconds or minutes. I was gonna sleep in this morning and be here later. Thank God I am not, because the red hues that are just touching the clouds right now are exactly what I come for. I always shoot pre half an hour to sunrise or post half an hour to sunset. I like shooting soft light, not the harsh light that the golden hour gives you. Lucky I was here, because everything would have changed. The fundamental parts of the image would be completely different. The fog just lighting up in the valley, the really soft red hues, as I was saying, just add everything to this image perfectly. Compositionally wise, I have changed it a little bit. When I first set up, I shot at 35mm. The road coming around, and just to the left-hand side of the road, a little farm hut. Now, I really liked that farm hut. It sits perfectly, it gives good depth to the field of the image, but it didn't suit well the composition. And the reason it didn't suit well in the composition is because it didn't work with a rule of thirds. There was too much sky and the foreground was just too much. So I got rid of it, I zoomed up to 50mm and it worked so much better. The simplicity of the road leading around all the way into the church, and as I said, in the background, the soft clouds lighting up. It filled the frame so much better. I've shot at f9, I'm on the 18 to 135 at 50mm in mirrorless. With the image, I shot it at f9, the sharpest aperture on the lens, and I also exposure bracketed. Now, I just want to explain, with the exposure bracketing, don't always set it to 0, 1, minus 1, 2, minus 2. It's not what it's designed for. Still, get your base image perfectly down, reading the histogram for the shadows and for the highlights. You can see with this image right here, I had to actually go a little bit above to get the base image for the best overall. And then in post-production, for the plus one, I'm gonna use for the shadows, and minus one for the highlights. That is how you should expose your bracket to get the perfect image from highlights to shadows and the sharpest image. So saying that, here is this gorgeous image shot at 50mm f9 ISO 200 here in Bohinska. An absolutely gorgeous morning here. There is the image, guys. There possibly could have been an image at about 100 mil in there also, which I tried as my gamble image, which I say quite a few times. If not, it wasn't good enough to show you. But I do say this so many times, I wanna fly the drone more. So, mark my words, here it is. Here is some epic drone footage from this beautiful location here in Slovenia. And the sun has just pierced over the mountains in the background. It is half an hour past sunrise. So you can see with 2,000 meter mountains in the background, it happens so much later than it is forecast. But that drone footage, oh, that is tasty, tasty good. I need to do more drone work. I don't know why, but I just get shy or embarrassed to fly the drone. But I just feel like people will care, but if it's legal and I'm allowed to do it, why not bloody do it? I was embarrassed to vlog at the start and now I just don't care who I vlog around. So maybe that will happen with the drone as well. But when it is that good, I need to do more. I have 1.5 hours to be home, showered, eaten, and then at work. It is gonna be a long ass day, but it was totally bloody worth it this morning. 4 a.m, who cares, an incredible, incredible image. Hope you're back out in the weekends in the mountain, on the mountain for sunrise. 2 o'clock start, I am not looking forward to it at all. Hopefully it is good as this morning. It is great to see your smiling faces, guys. That is it from me today here in Slovenia. If you love this content, please share, like, subscribe, whatever you have to do. We together are going to do great things. That is it from me today. Ciao. That was terrible, man. That was really
bad. But good morning, yo.
Hey, it's Slovenia. That was loud. I'm sorry.